boxing star Maurice Lee has posted this picture of him and Ugas today. What's interesting is that Maurice Lee has started camp sparring Manny Pacquiao, and now he's ending camp sparring Ugas, who's replacing Errol Spence due to an eye injury. Errol Spence would have surgery tomorrow, and wish him a quick recovery, and Errol Spence already hopes to fight the winner. So right now, Maurice Lee was in camp with Manny Pacquiao. Now he's in camp with Ugas. The fight is 11 days away. We're getting ready for Manny Pacquiao against Rodenis Ugas. Ugas, 26-4 with 12 knockouts, coming off a series of wins. Very talented fighter, very dangerous fighter. And it's going to be an interesting and intriguing fight. Wishing Errol Spence once again the best. Surgery tomorrow. Hopefully he has a quick recovery and goes well. So there you have it. Stay tuned, please. NutriPoint.com and Lasik Back reporting.